Hello, this is my part two for circles. Please be very careful what I'm writing. I'll try to write big so that you can understand it much better. Right? See, now I'm going to tell you some more facts about it. See, for example, you are told that there is a circle. Right, and there is another circle. Then there is a common chord, right? Then this common chord will get bisected by the line joining the center. So this is the fact that line joining the centers of two circles bisects the common chord at 90 degrees. See, how is it possible? See, this is radius, this is radius, this is radius, this is radius. I am giving different R because this circle seems to be bigger here and this must have got bigger radius as compared to this, right? So don't you think that you intentionally or unintentionally you have made a kite? See, this is a quadrilateral. A, D, B, Q, adjacent sides are equal, right? Now if you try to figure out triangle made by these three points and trying to figure out triangle made by these three points, they will be congruent to each other. How? S, 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 S. Right? So these two triangles are congruent by SSS congruency, and eventually this angle will be equal to this angle by CBCD. Now, if you carefully see, triangle made by AMQ and AMD, you find that these two triangles are also congruent to each other. How come? S, S, angle, angle, S, S, SAS, SAS. So then by CBCD, these two parts would be equal, and eventually these two parts would be equal as well. And when these two angles are equal and they are forming linear pair, you can sense that the one angle must be 90 degree, because only 90 degree can sum up to 180 degree with the 90 degree. So this is this thing I just proved. Am I right? And you just write it in on your behalf. Line joining the centers of two circles bisects a common chord at 90 degree. You know what? If the two circles are congruent, then line joining the centers also gets bisected. If the two circles are non-congruent, then I just proved it, right? Because I have taken radiuses are unequal. So only line joining the centers, common chord gets bisected. Line joining the centers does not get bisected at this circumstance, but this thing surely happens. You know what? Let me tell you one thing more, very interestingly. This thing you have been doing from sixth class. Just try to remember the perpendicular bisector for the line. What you do is, your teacher tells you, open your arc, open your compass more than half, and you made an arc. Arc is just a circle, right? You could have made it like this. Then with the same radius, do this ways as well. What I am doing is, you just draw this arc and this arc. I am completing the arc. Now, this, you draw, the, you join this, right, automatically. So, intentionally or unintentionally, you haven't doing this funda from 6th class. Because this line becomes the common chord for two non-congruent circles and for two congruent circles. And for two congruent circles, line joining the center also gets bisected. And that's what happens.